pole vault in the first meet is still being completed.